For one local artist, everything is a canvas. A box, a door, and most recently, a wall in downtown Fort Myers. And he says it's all a part of a plan to make the city the hottest art spot in the country.
For Richard Bravo, most of his inspiration comes from the pages of magazines in this box.
Just a reference after reference after reference.
The torn pages may seem like junk to some, but for Richard, they're the first step, a simple magazine ad.
Just to get it out of my system.
Becomes a portrait painted on cardboard. His studio space is filled with similar pages and art pieces. But his most recent canvas was bigger than most, an 11-foot wall in downtown Fort Myers. But he wanted this piece to send a message.
It was very important to get it done right.
To him, that meant showing the diverse cultures in the city.
So I represent Latins and minorities and people of Fort Myers in general the right way.
Three women, one white, one black, one Latina, draped in a flag, looking out at the old pier building. He says the mural, like his other work, is for younger spectators, to draw them in.
To see that there's new life coming to this town, hang on to the important things and let go of the bad.
And inspire artists who come after him to keep the momentum going.
And I think that the mural will be seen in the future as something that may have been a tipping point to start more creativity, because it's only going to get better.
Richard also told me he hopes his art will serve as a reminder to everyone who sees it that everyone has something important to contribute to the city. Karis Belger, Fox 4, in your corner.